We are happy to announce the official release of our version 3 Pose Engine and AI model. Our engine brings players and consumers into the experience using their phone or webcam to track and use live body motion in real time. This can animate an avatar, provide biomechanical feedback, or enable body motion as input. Our latest version 3 model captures the player in more difficult conditions with higher fidelity. This includes floor exercises, tougher lighting, and harder camera angles. Here we use a video from the body coach to show our improved tracking on floor exercises and seated positions. Our engine drives the live animation of the avatar, as always, in real time and using only consumer hardware. Our engine also can work in tougher angles, like head-on exercise, although clear visibility always helps. Our version 3 model now does a better job of picking out fast-moving body parts from complicated backgrounds, but this new approach only kicks in when the camera is fixed in place, so camera motion will degrade our capture. This version includes some smaller fixes as well. We resolved the occasional crash, we improved the retargeting to game skeletons, we have much smaller file sizes for embedded applications, and we updated both Unreal and Unity with additional helper functions. We have added an AI module to properly predict the player's position in the room relative to the camera, and this gives us better tracking for root motion and providing positioning feedback in the user interface. Here you can see the avatar moves forward and backward in the virtual room just as the dancer walks to and from the camera. We will post a separate video on how to get the most out of this feature. Our data stream now includes hand grasp and finger pinch points, which can drive user interfaces from player motion. Here in this Unity demo, we can manipulate a carousel menu and select some cards using just hand gestures and our AI. Finally, please keep an eye out for changes to our API on GitHub and the Unreal Marketplace. Until next time.